A man who led police on an 11-mile chase and hit four other cars is facing charges this morning. Police say 20-year-old Edward Martinez crashed into another car Friday night in Suffield. It happened on I-91. Authorities say he then led police on a chase through Windsor. Martinez was eventually arrested on a ramp off of Route 75, and police say the people Martinez hit do not have serious injuries.